Alright, yo, peace, peace. Yo, this is B-Boy Mayan representing the Floorlords crew, Flavor Squad all day, every day. This is my man, my uncle, my everything, Linsky, the president of the crew.
What's up, y'all? What's up, underground hip-hop? What's going down?
Yeah, we're here right now at JP representing the Floorlords, 26 years strong. This is the co-founder. Speak a little bit about the Floorlords and the Familia and the Flavor Squad, Lino. What's up?
Basically, Floorlords been around 26 years. In 08, we're going to be 27 years. Just representing real B-boy, you know, B-girl flavor. As far as the Floorlords, you know, we just represent as a family. Flavor Squad is a worldwide crew that we got, which is all the way from Korea, Japan, France, the UK, and all over the United States. You know, it's just all of us just representing just real flavor. So what happened was we used to travel around the country, like checking out different, you know, events. And we got a lot of people that was giving us a lot of respect. They were like feeling our flavor, like, yo, you guys got a lot of favor. You know, a lot of flavor. They was like, yo, you know what I'm saying? How y'all, you know, practice? So we tell them we come to our practice rehearsal and just practice like we had a gym. Or word, they were like, well, we practice like sets. And we were like, well, that's not how we get down. You know, we get down original style. And then they were like, yo, we want to come practice with y'all. So we got a lot of people coming through from all over the world, coming to our rehearsals, checking us out. You know what I'm saying? We got a couple of people here, actually. My man K-Mel over there from L.A. and Zulu Gremlin also from L.A. We got my man here. He just came back from Thailand. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we're from all over. Lawrence, Mass. You know what I'm saying? My man from Colorado over there with the bandana, with the black bandana. You know, we just get, like, different people that get inspired by us to come out. So I decided to, you know, since they were, like, kind of like a family, I decided to start like a crew called Flavor Squad, you know what I'm saying, worldwide. So every time I would go to an event, you know, I would see cats and I would like their flavor. I'd be like, yo, you know, what's up? You want to be down with Flavor Squad? They were like, yeah. I was like, it's not really a crew. It's just a family, you know what I'm saying? We get down and we go somewhere and there's a competition and our whole crew ain't there and your whole crew ain't here. We just become Flavor Squad.
Yo, thanks, Linsky. Yo, this is one of my teachers. My mentors, my uncle, like I was saying, you know, represent Floorlords Flavor Squad. You can also check it out, floorlords.com, F-L-O-O-R, Lords, L-O-R-D-E-S.com. And, yo, we also got our shoe. My man Linsky Design, it's the Floorlords shoe. The Saucony's right here. We got, like, four different colorways. This is another colorway right here. Linsky's also did a collab with the Armory out in San Diego. That should be coming out real soon, representing all day, every day. Real B-boy flavor. It's not breakdancing, it's B-boying, popping, locking, and B-girling, and representing true culture. You know, we're just holding it down, yo, 26 years plus. I'm here today to talk to you about my top picks at undergroundhiphop.com. First of all, I want to, you know, my favorite CDs right now that I just copped is Smith & Wesson, the new joint. Bootcamp Click, you know, and Smith & Wesson, they're mad cool, Helter Skelter all the way, representing for a long, long time. Another pick of mine is Kings of Reggae, volume, it's the first one, right, Trees? Yeah, the first one, yo. The other thing I love at Underground Hip Hop now is that we got art supplies, you know what I'm saying? We got On The Runs, we got Bibles for all you writers out there, all you artists out there, you know what I'm saying? And the last thing I want to really talk about is, you know, my clothing line, mindsamon.com. You know I rock the freshest gear right here, all day, every day, you know what I mean? A B-boy, an innovator, not a hater, just a true creator, you know what I'm saying?